Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Nick Dereen. Welcome to another episode of Truck Driver. I am recording this on the PlayStation 4. And yesterday we were driving here to Andre, but all his quests are still locked. So I think I have to go to Charlie again. So let's go here. Okay. Engine will start, of course, I always forget. Okay. Let's see how we get out of here. Still, we are going against it. You know, for maneuvering, I have the how's it called? Sensitivity. For maneuvering, it's a 2. It's too bad. It's too low, but for driving fast, it's too high. So I don't know if I found the perfect compromise yet. I have to see that. Oui. And let's get into the cab view. So okay. By the way, where are the windshield wipers? There, okay. And we have to go to the right. Nobody's coming, okay. Oh, 50 is the maximum here. Let's put the cruise controller. Oh, here we have to go right again. You see, when I'm driving fast, then the sensitivity is too much. Now 50 again, okay. There. Cruise control is not on or what? Ah, now it has like the icon is lighting up. So before it was not on then, obviously. So yeah, this seems like this is Charlie's place, and I go around this time here, I don't One, two. Okay, let's see. Exploring the area. Okay, go near the inn. Go to the inn near the lighthouse. Okay. How we turn the best? Ooh-ee. Oh no 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 no. Meters. To the right. And again to the right. Yeah, that's me pressing too much on the left stick, and then it goes down with the honk. So, I think this is the inn. What, attach Charlie's trailer to your truck? This one. Okay, this will be complicated. Ooh. Okay, for this, let's put the sensitivity to very sharp. Let's try that one. Oh, well, one actually. I didn't have such a great effect as I would have thought. Will this be okay? No. I did. Nice. Okay. And bring it back over here. Oh. What is that? Dover. Okay, it's the time is running. Let's go. So they're really opening up the world slowly, huh? Very slowly. Such a long truck now. Let's put the sensitivity back again. Let's try the lowest. Yeah, that plays a bit better for the fast driving. Dover baby eel. Oh, this is not so good. What are you doing? Why he is coming so close? Okay, I have to go a little over the motorway, but it is very, very little, very, very little. So 3 more minutes left. And to the left. And it's nice how the city is going dark. It's evening. Okay, and where you want to have it? Where he wants it. I'm not seeing anything. Huh? Okay, let's just do it automatic because I don't know. Where he wants it. Mission complete, okay. So now let's go and if this is better, I have to change it again. This is crazy. No. Like how sensitive can we be too? Okay, let's try to. Oh yeah. So he has going the distance now. Flecke, Flecke. Wie ist es, 300 Meters? Okay. So, we have lights or no? We should do that because it's evening. Okay, mal später. Oh, it's raining even more. Yeah, for turning and so on, this sensitivity is great, but for going straight forward, it's bad. What he's typing again? A shipment of oysters for a party at some tech company. Okay, seems so Desco was eating oyster one day. So, where's the trailer? Why they are hiding this all the time? Ah, that blue one. Yeah, it looks like okay. Yeah, sorry. Ah, it's there. Yeah, I was wondering like where it is. And connect. Okay, so this is 5.5 kilometers. 7 minutes. Let's do that in another video. Okay, so thanks for watching. We will go to Flecke in the next episode. Let's see where it is. Where is Flecke? Ah, there. It's up there, and this is only 5.5 kilometers. Maybe 55 more. Range. Okay, so this we will do in the next video. Well, thanks for watching. If you like, please like and subscribe. And yeah, bye bye. Until next time.